What is the remedy you have when somebody gives a false complaint against you? I would suggest is to give a counter complaint. So what happens when you give a counter complaint? He will be informing the police about something false against you. And when you are informing truth to the police against the complainant, which is generally called a counter blast complaint, then police has the opportunity to skip the investigation, to shortcut the investigation and place both the complaints before themselves and examine the truth. In such an event, your complaint will be taken as a statement or your complaint will be registered as a separate complaint. It all depends on the discretion of the police. Case and a counter case are maintainable as per the settled law on the same set of facts. Because your other side misrepresented the fact, you should represent them in the true way. In such an event, counter case is maintainable.